I'll give you your card, your award, we'll clap, yay! And then you'll go stand over there beside the windows, okay? All right. First one is Angelica. Excuse me. All right, Angelica Georgievich is getting an award for amazing artist. Very good. Vera Blue is getting the award for the friendliest friend. My next one is Alice White. Alice, you're getting the award for the future author. He's very creative. Lily McCormick. Lily is going to get an award for the future teacher. Next award is for Xavier Edmonds. He's getting the award for the productive bee. He's the one that always comes in and gets straight to work. Alright, next one is Riley James. Riley James, you're getting Super Speller. Good job. Very good. Oh, right there. Alright. Well, our next person is Juliana Lyons. You're getting an award for spectacular speaker because you are always talking to everybody. Alright. Next award is for Lavelle. Next award is Margaret Frieda. And you get the award for class bookworm. You always have a bookworm. All right, next one is Adam Nelson. For major mathematician, because you are so amazing. Our next award goes to Leanna Brunswick. She gets the musical marvel because she is always dancing and always singing everywhere she goes. Our next award goes to Adam Bulbacaya. You get the award for super sportsmanship. You are all that sports. Our next award goes to Jaden. Your award is super sharer. He shares anything and everything that he has.
Good job.
Next award goes to Donovan Michael. I think that you are going to be a future awesome adventurer because you're always going to different places and going to different, taking time off and going to different places. Our next one goes to Aria McLaren. You're getting the happy helper. If you do anything I ask you to do.
Awesome job.
Our next award goes to Jordan Thornton. kid because you're always drawing and you're always writing and you're always doing all sorts of cute fun things with your imagination.
Good job.
Our next award goes to Parker Austin. And he gets the award for Lovely Listener.
Aww.
Very good. He's always listening and always wonderful. And next award goes to Sully Van Jester. He gets the award for Future Veterinarian, because he's always helping me out with Charlie and always talking about different animals, and he's just a loving little boy.
Good job.
And then we have one other one. He's not here, but I think everybody would agree that Jacob Noggin would get Class Comedian.
Oh.
So, he's always making me laugh. He has different quips and witticisms and very funny shit.